He's a bum man! Now make the wall right in the basin. Alright, Marshall's looking alive. These are D-main drivers. They're fast. They're very fast. Some of these guys got Marshall loop. And everybody look alive. Help them, help them. Make clean passes. Everyone is still battling for position. No one's been lapped yet. 40 seconds into it. Let's catch up to that leader. We got Dylan and Rob, 1 and 2 right now. Dylan's coming through the switchbacks right now. Pretty blues and red, black wheels. Chris, please don't hit him. You're in the 6th position. Rob is the white and red. That's what you mean. Alan, where are you? You're also running the wall. Wow. 2-3, pretty close right now, not about 8 seconds. Ian, a bump into the 4 spot. He's 4 seconds away from Alan right now, and Chris in the 5, 8 seconds back from Ian. Oh, that was leader, and I know, 4th place got there. It's okay. It's a little risky. Okay, it's okay. All worked out, everyone's happy. Watch out, Andrew Kirk's coming. Stay there. Still stay there. Stay there. Cross. Dylan is the one. He's coming over. Switchbox. Black tires. Rob is the 2. He's also coming through there. Ian on a little bit of interference. Oh, that was a nice pass there. Rob. Alan in the 3. Rob, you're 2 seconds back. I'm kind of pushing the colors like a red and a white guy. I don't know what that works. Alright, 1 and 2 have kind of gotten together here, and Rob had a really good pass. Oh, Marshall, that's your leader. Oh, 1 and 2. Marshall, that's how it's done. Always put the guy to crash first. No, Rob wasn't crashed, but he was crashed. Easy there, Alan. Oh, buddy. That was pretty cool. I heard a snap, though. So. Alright, leader's got a bit of breathing room now. Coming up over the crossover right now. Yeah, you can see this point. Oh, wall ride, guys. And, oh, boy. Oh, boy. Right, 3 down, 4 to go. I'm going to hit the ball. Dylan is the 1, Rob in the 2. Rob, you are 2 seconds back. You're kind of in between 1 and 2 right now. Just keep an eye out. You got battle on your own. 8 seconds back from Chris in the 3 right now. He's the green. Chris, you're 22 seconds back from the leaders. Rob catches you, thank you. Or hold on to that. Yeah, it works. Come on, Andrew. Help out. Dylan, where are you? Oh, thank you, Alan. Blue and orange. Black wheels coming over the wall. I think that's quite nice. Number 2 is Rob, 5 seconds back right now. Dylan's got quite a comfortable lead. He's got a whole lot of track ahead of him. Chris, buddy, you're 18.9 back from Rob right now. Rob's got the fastest left over the 13.3. Dylan here with the 13.7. Chris is a 13.7. And Alan, 14.5. And Ian, 14.4. 2:50 left. Alright. It looks like he might have gapped Rob by a little bit. We'll see when Rob comes around. Hold 2 mil in there. Rob, you have a 5.9 second deficit there. 2 minutes, 20 seconds left. Ian, you are 5.3 back from Alan in 5th. No, you did not. You got it now. Nice job there, Norman. I'd rather just to know what happened. Marshall, give it a look. That's your number two. He's got Dylan is now right behind two. So as earlier on, you just follow the guy and you've got to make all the way around now. So Dylan, that is number two in front of you, buddy. So and you're the leader right now, and it's going to be a tough time to catch you. All right, Chris Schmidt, 26 seconds back in your 3. 11.1 back in Allen and Ian, your 4.5 back. That's actually right there in the battle there. Ian, the guy in front of you is the guy you're trying to catch. Rob, you got to make up some time here. 28 seconds to be exact. That last lap is a little rough. Dylan, you have a 28 second lead right now with a minute left to go. Just put it on cruise, buddy. Don't break it. Nice and smooth. Got it. Watch wall ride. Wall ride is not clear. Watch wall ride. Mark on the wall. Marshall, are you ready? Watch the ears come through. Dylan, you have a 27 second on the pole, guys. As the leader comes pole, nice on the pole. Add it on the pole. 30 seconds to go on the last clock. Race number 5 is about this one. You find the most extreme. It is. B-Main 4-wheel drive buggy, Frank Shaw, Ricky, John Baker, and Chris Schmidt. Five-second bumper master box. Race number 5 is up after this. Master clock to expire. When you cross the line, you'll be done. Rob, you are done. When you cross the line, you'll be done. Dylan and Ian, we're still waiting on Chris Schmidt. And Alan, when you come around, buddy, you'll be done. All right.